still a few left.
We got zombies!
Okay, museum's clear.
Look around. There's gotta be a way out.
Attacking from the front!
Grab anything you can find to hold them off! Overheated!
Right now. was one hell of an exhibit. But it looks like it's over.
Finally. So let's find a way out of here.
I got something for their suggestion box. Worst museum ever.
Well, that snatcher climbed up here. Gotta be around somewhere.
It's like, you know what I keep thinking? Tourists used to come. Families.
That was way before any of us were born.
Yeah, but the cop just let all these places rot. Stuck everyone behind walls.
Well, not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember, my dad, Reyna, Oscar, even Jin. They all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah. And now we get to go through hell in them, too.
There's the key. Let's get inside.
Guys, another nest!
Idea how we get the drawbridge down?
There's gotta be a way to lower this thing.
There we go. Bridge is coming down.
One down, one to go. Careful, we got snipers! That should do the trick!
Watch it! Snipers! Got it! Alright, let's get inside this keep. Okay, Snatch. Where'd you go? Oh shit, it found us!
Yeah, you're lucky this gate's between us, right? It's lucky, right?
mine.
Looks like it, for the moment.
Then let's get down there.
Thank you. We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Damn it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. There a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.
Hey, there's a Snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Huh? One way to find out. Let's get down there.
You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
Where's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
Come on, down here. We can use this. Right now. Oh, yeah. Lots of pods here.
He's back!
And here come his friends!
Look again!
It's dead!
Don't worry, there's probably only a few thousand left down here.
Del, you're not helping.
Nice!
Okay, this doesn't look good.
We've got drones!
Hard drag!
We'll get Truby! If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years maybe.
All the people they buried down here, who are they?
Warriors, kings...
Thanks for that! Got him.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
Come on, we got another floor to search. Huh, big door. I'm learning to hate big doors.
Sweet! Hey, help me with this!
Unbelievably
shitty luck.
Hey, why can't it be both?
Hard drag! Hard drag! Time to get out of here. We haven't seen a snatcher for a while. Need some help here. So Del, he said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something. Get through there and follow that snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how?
Got him.
Find anything?
Hey, there's a hole under this thing. I'll be pushing out of the way.
Thanks. Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that snatcher.
Anyone up for cutting through that gunk?
And find this snatcher. We gotta split up. I'll take the high path and cover you two. Drones up here!
Hey! We could use some help!
I'll take that. Alright, who's next?
We're moving! Come on!
We need some support over here!
On it!
Appreciate the help!
More drones! And they're dug in! Try flanking them!
You heard them? Let's get over there!
Yeah, details.
Yay, more door snot.
Like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transporter.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago, they brought all the bodies down.
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option. I'll take that. Come on, the dock is just ahead. Ah, shit. Swarm!
You sound surprised!
Yeah.
Now time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders.
Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, Del, you think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old Cogtech was built to last, so it should start?
All right, then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up.
Is turning this thing on a good idea? I mean, seriously, look at it.
Okay, that's weird. They left the fabricator in here.
Huh. I wonder if it still works.
Got it!
There we go! We're in business!
Yeah, great. Turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay, where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
All right, on it.
I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
Okay, we're good. Start it up.
Here goes nothing.
And that's it. Now we go.
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot about that part.
Speaking of monsters,
we got a fabricator, right? I said we fortify the control tank. It's defensible, we can cover breach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
Man, no matter what, we're gonna be on a short string on this platform.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual, then.
Yeah, pretty much.
Guys, you hear that? What the hell's going on?
Shit! There's no
on the gears.
We're being boarded.
God damn it. We gotta hold this deck.
Left side. Here they come.
Oh, shit. Zombies incoming.
Not the last of them.
Then let's lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. Keep talking like that, Jen might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? Because I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going, you might just get your wish.
Left side!
hostile drones are back! They have torque bows!